tonight. After a four-month search, the suspected gunman in the shooting of Lady Gaga's dog walker has been caught. 19-year-old James Howard Jackson was mistakenly released from jail in April. Well, today, heavily armed officers and U.S. Marshals arrested Jackson in Palmdale. Also today, another suspect in the case pleaded no contest to second-degree robbery and was immediately sentenced to 4 years in prison.